Now, all the rage in the green world today is actually getting one of those pesky fossil fuel-based glues and sticking yourself to something as a form of protest. But what happens when that goes wrong? Well, have a look at this. Here are some protesters gluing themselves to the floor at a Volkswagen dealership.
I'm Gianluca Grimalda. I'm a researcher in social psychology at a research institute in Germany. And I'm here in the Porsche Pavilion in the Autostadt of Wolfsburg to denounce the responsibility of Volkswagen in the climate emergency that we are facing.
Yeah, it was actually a Porsche dealership owned by Volkswagen, I should point out. But it all went bad after that. You see, the organiser then tweeted, Volkswagen told us they supported our right to protest, but they refused our request to provide us with a bowl to urinate and defecate in a decent manner while we are glued, and they've turned off the heating. Well, good on you, Volkswagen. We should be doing the same to the glued-on protesters here. Let the cars drive around them. Leave them there for a few days. See how determined they are to stick it out. And they were professors, by the way. Incredible.